tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Leave! Oh, God! God! One more. One more.
area immediately. Entering zero gravity. 7-2 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon. On its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon. Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station. The door to communications is open, but I've been getting some weird feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
Thank you.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore.
Mayday! 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 This is USG Ishimura. This is...
Hell! I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now we've gone too far. Bailey out.
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
That comms array is in bad shape. We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Entering zero gravity.
Zero gravity. This is USM Valor, wide casting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Your signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.